In this video, we have to find the product of real roots of the equation x square plus 18x plus 30 is equal to 2 times root under x square plus 18x plus 45. So for simplicity, if we assume x square plus 18x plus 30 as y, if we assume x square plus 18x plus 30 as y, then this is y, that is equal to 2 times root under, and x square plus 18x plus 45 will become y plus 15. And if we square both sides, then we get y square is equal to 4 times y plus 15. And it is y square is equal to 4y plus 4 times 15 is 60. And it is y square minus 4y minus 60 is equal to 0. And it is y square, and minus 4y is minus 10y plus 6y minus 60 is equal to 0. And if we take y common, then we get y minus 10. And here if we take 6 common, then we get y minus 10, that is equal to 0. And if we take y minus 10 common, then we get y plus 6, that is equal to 0. And we get y is equal to 10 and y is equal to minus 6. And we have y is equal to 2 times root under y plus 15, that is always positive. So y also must be positive. So y cannot be equal to minus 6. So y is equal to 10. And we have y is equal to x square plus 18x plus 30. We have y is equal to x square plus 18x plus 30, that is equal to 10, and it is x square plus 18x plus 20 is equal to 0. And if we check discriminant D, that will be equal to b square, that is 18 square minus 4ac, that is 4 times a is 1 and c is 20. And it is 18 square is 324 minus 4 times 20 is 80, and it is 244, that is positive. That means both roots are real. So product of root will be c by a, and c is 20 and a is 1, that is 20. So product of real root is equal to 20.